I'm Dr. Arthur Hayes, Commissioner of the Food and Drug Administration. The 60 million Americans with high blood pressure need to watch carefully how much sodium they eat. Starting soon, the amount of sodium will be marked on the labels of many jars, cans, and packages in the supermarket. If you have high blood pressure, discuss your diet with your physician and learn how to use the new labels.